and your boys?
When the bandits freed me to collect their drachmi, my sons were locked up on our farm. One's in the house, and the other's in a supply hut out back.
Where can I find your farm?
Our mastic farm is to the south of town, in the Forest of Tears.
These bandits, what kind of deal did you make with them?
They would find us a farm to work on, and we'd share the profits with them. But then we found out the farm wasn't abandoned, and the bandits had killed the previous owners.
These bandits, how many are there exactly?
It all happened fast, but I'd say they were 10.
I'll go to your farm and see what I can do.
Please hurry. Deal with the bandits and save my boys before it's too late.
Forest of Tears. This must be the farm. Farm. One of the sons must be here somewhere.
Run! I'll save your brother!
son must be in there.
Wow. You hear that priest? Bastard screamed his guts out. Wonder. Thank you. ones here.
You're free. Go back to your mother. I see your sons made it back to you, and those bandits won't bother you again. The farm is yours, if you still want it.
Praise Athena! My sons are both safe and sound. Thank you, Mistios.
Esperas.
Dito tutto. Thank you.
Miss Dios, can I interest you in some lumber for your ship?
That's a lot of chopped trees. The lumber would be a fine addition to any ship.
Everyone knows the finest lumber comes from Chios, but the Malacca in charge of Lesvos keeps trading our product with other city-states. He's gaining influence, and we are losing profits.
Leaders have a duty to serve their people and their land.
Agreed. This leader is guided by self-interest and greed, pure and simple.
Then he's no leader.
Exactly. And if we remove the source of the problem will disappear with it. The people of Lesvos deserve to benefit from its resources. Can I hire you to help?
I can take care of the problem. Where can I find the leader of Lesvos?
He lives in Mytilene. When he's not at home, he's inspecting the troops in the fort or praying to his chosen god. You know, anything to avoid real work.
Lesvos is a bountiful place. Why does the leader use all of Chios' resources?
Damned if I know. We keep chopping down all our trees and killing all our animals for Mytilene. Soon we won't have anything left.
I'll remove the problem in Mytilene for you.
When you're finished, I'll send the reward to your ship.
I should look for the leader in his home, the fort, and the temple.
Thank you.
There's something different about this village.
Outside.
Malacca. What will I do now?
What's wrong?
I've dedicated my life to becoming a daughter of Artemis. But they said I'm not tough enough to join them.
It's human nature to want to fit in.
Being part of something is all I've ever wanted. Now I'm just a feather on the wind.
Your life is your own. If you've lost your purpose, find another one.
A new life purpose? I wouldn't even know where to begin. No, I'm not giving up that easily. I have an idea.
What?
I'll join them anyway. I'll infiltrate their village and live among them. Can you help me? I'll pay you all the drachmi I have.
I'll help you. The daughters of Artemis are dangerous. And if you're found out...
I accept the risks. What I'll need you to do is get me a piece of their armor. Headgear and boots.
Where can I find the boots?
There's a cave in the cliffs on the western side of the daughters' village, where they train new recruits. They tested me there. But I left my boots behind when they kicked me out.
Any idea where I can find the armor you need?
There's a small outpost camp, just south of the daughter's village. You'll find extra armor there. They barely defend it.
Easy.
Which is why it was recently overrun with beasts even they can't tame.
Ah. Tell me where to find the headgear.
You'll find it around the hut of the daughter's most favored huntress, near the center of the village.
I'll come back when I have the gear.
Thank you, Mistios. You'll have to be stealthy to get the items, and please, avoid harming any of the daughters if you can.
Oops.